TDIST is a statistical function that returns the student t distribution for a value given a degree of freedom. In order to make it work, you need to provide to TDIST the value for which you want to run the function, the degrees of freedom, and the cumulative argument that defines whether you want the value for the function for that point only or the cumulative value. You also have two other functions in the same family that returns the two-tailed student t distribution or the right-tailed student t distribution, and they are tdist2t and tdist_rt. It is useful to look how different values of degree of freedom change the shape of the student t distribution. In this chart, I'm right now showing the student t distribution with 5 for the degree of freedom. You can change it to different values and you see that the shape changes. In order to appreciate the difference, it is useful to put multiple values in the same chart. So to appreciate the difference between a student t distribution with 1 for the degree of freedom or with 10. In the example, I generate a set of values from 0 to 5 with a step of 0.25. I use a fixed value for the degree of freedom, and then I compute the student t distribution for that value. So for 0.50, the t distribution is 0.32792. And I also compute the cumulative distribution function, so the same point, but using the cumulative distribution. And I also provide in the same example the two-tailed and the right-tailed results. You also have the inverse function. So given a percentage, a probability, you can compute the inverse function for both the student t or the two-tailed student t. And in the example, I use a degree of freedom of 4.6, the same that I used in the previous example. I generate values for the percentage from 0.05 to 0.99. And for each probability, I provide the value of the t-inv and t-inv2t.